Okay, so Facebook wouldn't let me go live for some reason. I don't know why, so I'm just going to record it and then I'll download it. We have some guests to show y'all. Go ahead, Lane. Come and show them. Tell them who they are.
This is Quimby.
Okay. Who's this?
Is this Bee? Is this Bee? This is Bee. Say hi.
Here, let me see Quimby. Here's Quimby.
Say hi, Quimby. Say hi. How are you doing?
And we got Bean. I'm sorry, Ben.
This is Ben. Say hi, Ben.
Here, you want to put Quimby in here, too? Here, put them all three in here, and then we'll do our bird feeder thing.
Very cute little turkeys.
Okay. So today we're going to do homemade bird feeders on our water bottles. So Lainey, here's yours. Come on over here. Let me.
I can look at you.
Okay. So we're going to take the label off. You can use a Gatorade bottle. You can use a 2-liter bottle.
Another scissors somewhere.
I don't know if you need the scissors, do you?
Cut this because it has no thing.
Okay. So, we got our handy dandy sticks from the yard. So, you're going to need some sticks. Get that off. Okay, so here's your stick. What you're going to do is you're going to make a hole right here. Just cut it just a bit because we're going to put the stick in there. And then on the other side, try to make it even. Okay. I think I'm going to break my stick in half. Maybe cut it. And we're going to put it in the hole. Like that. So this will basically be the stick that they're going to stand on when they go to eat. Lainey, do you need me to do this or do you want to do it?
I'll do it.
Okay, so you're going to do it just like this, okay? Just kind of pinch it.
Okay, I can't.
Let's cut it. And then cut it again. And if you don't have bird feed, you can always... let me see the stick. Are you going to break it in half? Or you want me to?
I'll do that.
Okay, break it in half. Let everybody see how strong you are.
It's a thin stick.
Oh my god, you tore it up. It's okay. We'll just cut this end off. Put it in there.
Where's the hole?
Oh. Okay. So, should we make some at the top too? Maybe go on the other way? So, I'm going to put one at the top too. It's really easy to make. Whoops, I made that a little too big. Oh well. That'll be alright. Go ahead. This is really noisy. Okay, here's you another stick. There. Or are you going to use this one? Let's get over some more to you. Okay. Okay, so I don't have a funnel. And if you don't have a funnel, you can just take a piece of paper. You don't know what I'm going to do? Okay, we'll watch. I'm going to take it.
Oh, you got the bird seed in.
Yeah. I'll make sure the hole's big enough so that. Oh. I just rolled it up. Just like that.
Mine's better.
Okay, so just take the lid off. Put that in top of the bottle.
How's it supposed to stay?
Well, you're gonna hold it. Now we get the bird seed. Here's the bird seed.
We do have a funnel somewhere else.
Uh oh, the bag's not open enough. Hold on. Where's the scissors? Okay. I just need to use my hand.
You're torturing it.
Maybe I should get a cup. I'm gonna get a cup.
She will be right back.
I'm just pouring it in the top. Okay, what's wrong?
Mm-hmm.
Here, I'll help you. Let me see. We're basically just putting it in a cup and then putting it in the funnel and throwing it into the bottle.
Which is in here.
It's okay. That's probably enough. Okay.
So what are we going to use for the bird seed to come out?
So the birds can eat it?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're putting the lid back on. Lid back on. That's Lainey's. This one's mine. Okay, so basically, you're just gonna poke a hole right above the stick. Not too big. Oh, I don't think we should poke a hole. I think we should just cut it.
Is this a lie?
No, I'm just recording it because Facebook would not let me do a live video for some reason. Anyway, they'll put their little beaks in there and eat the seeds.
Aww. hard. Do it.
Squirrels will probably tear this up. Probably what? Oh no. Okay. You gonna do yours?
Sure.
Okay. And wait till Lainey gets finished. I'll be right back. I think that's good. What are you doing?
Cutting the top. So they can stick the whole entire beak in there.
Jeez. Okay.
Now it's time for the big one.
No, don't put a big one down there. It must. Did you put little holes down here?
No.
Okay, you gotta put little holes there.
But why?
Well, because they're gonna stand right there and eat. And they're gonna be like, what? There's no food. Right here, right above the stick. Like, let me show them. Right above the stick, you're gonna put a little hole so they can put their little beak in there and get some seeds. Just squeeze it and then cut it.
How am I supposed to squeeze it?
Watch. See? Just squeeze it. Yeah, and then cut it. I'm sorry.
That'll be a better idea.
What the heck? Oh, there we go. Alright, so we did that. Okay, so we don't need the cup there anymore. You can put string around the top and just tie it off and then hang it to the tree, but we have some hooks, so we're gonna put hooks in the top. Hooks. Let me help you. You gotta twist it in, baby. Are you showing them Godzilla? You want to show them your new toys? There's ladies.
That was gonna be an Easter egg for them to try to find in the video.
Oh, I don't know anything about that. Okay, so remember when we did a live video and we did the plants and Lanny? What did you do? You did tomatoes. They've been inside the house, and looky here. I'll show you. I put them in my windowsill, and they are sprouting.